Mrs. Moon, wow, you haven't changed at all. Must be some kind of witchcraft or something.
It's a puzzle box. There's something inside.
You work so hard. You should get married.
Find someone with a nice inheritance like my son Edward.
Now, acupuncture.
Edward is dead.
I'm so sorry.
When you and Edward were kids, your parents and I made a pact. We promised you and Edward to each other.
Husband and wife. A mother can't provide everything.
But you could.
I can't move.